These people.
I really would love either me and Claire to have one-on-one with you, or you get the King's Queens and Derek X together and we all can sit down and talk.
We can, if you guys want to.
But we can go and fake and play this little game so everybody can.
But do you think that, I feel like I'm open to this. I feel like having any meetings tonight will feel like we're scrambling and reactive. Okay. Personally, okay. And so I almost wonder if it would be like, yeah, we just talk absolutely tomorrow.
Yeah, we just talk tomorrow. We just talk tomorrow.
But like, I want to, this
no,
is my.
No, we just talk tomorrow. Have fun tonight. You know,
it's not about having fun. It's literally because I don't want this to be a thing where everybody's
stressed. No, it's not about it. No. Because you know what? It's all a part of the game plan.
Yeah.
And for us to do that would be
exactly
a part
it's
of the game.
You want. Falling into
yes,
that.
Yes, yes,
what
yes,
you
yes.
Want.
Yes, I know.
Okay, cool.
Oh, he is just dropping shit everywhere.
Huh? Yes.
Okay.
Absolutely.
All right, come on. I'm going to have a good time.
Yes.
Indeed.
Listen, this is of course not. Dudes all. Derek X is your man. I love Derek X. That's my, I love him. Mm-hmm. I'm going to keep him close to us because I know he's with us. Only trust kings, queens, and no fucking body else. Okay?
Yeah.
That's it.
I will. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thanks.
Yes.
Actually, I know. Oh, perfect.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, sorry.
Mm-hmm. I partnered them, and then Christian.